Hello, it's Lolly. In this video, I'll be sharing with you an updated eyebrow routine. Starting off by cleaning the brows. Dahil tamad na ako mag-tweezers, shave na lang natin. Just clean the lower part and the upper part as well. Today, I'll be using a pencil by Malissa Kiss. One side has the retractable pencil and then the other side has the brush. So, complete set na siya. Brush the hair first and then start lining the lower part. Huwag mong ilalagpas sa natural hair ha, para natural looking pa rin. After that, I do feather strokes to fill in the gap. Nagko-concentrate pa lang ako doon sa may bandang lower part ng aking kilay. Then, sa upper part, nagsistart ako sa medyo middle part and then going to the tail. Using the brush, I smudge the pencil to create an ombre effect. Remember, lighter dapat sa front and then sa tail yung darkest part. Next is the brow gel. Here, I'm using a super affordable brow gel by Fashion 21. I'm in the shade Copper Brown. So first, you backcomb the hair to really get the product in each strand and then you brush it in its place. Lastly, use a concealer to clean the edges. Tip lang guys, concealer for the lower part only ha, para it will serve as a highlight. And then, use your fingers to smudge it para naman hindi harsh yung concealer. For the upper part, use your foundation para match siya sa skin nyo at di siya mukhang nakalutang. That's it! Practice lang na practice para laging eyebrows on fleek. I'll see you next time. Don't forget, smile. There's always a reason to be happy. Bye!